This video goes over surface area of a rectangular solid. Our objective is to define a rectangular solid. Explain surface area. Answer if the surface area is to be cubed or squared. Solve for the surface area of a solid. Show 3 units of area in the United States system of measurements. Show 3 units of area from the metric system. Here's an example of a rectangular solid. As you can see, it is a box-shaped object. It has 6 flat faces and all the angles are right angles. It can also be called a cube or rectangular prism. Now with surface area, we are just going to measure the outside of the object. We begin by measuring the height and width of this side. Next, we measure the height and length of this side. Now we measure the width and the length of this side. So that gives us 3 sides. We multiply by 2 to get the other 3 sides for a total of 6 sides. Surface area is squared. Let us work through the formula. Please be patient. It takes a while to work it all out. Plug in 5 for the height. Plug in 3 for the width. Plug in 7 for the length. 5 times 3 is 15. 5 times 7 is 35. 3 times 7 is 21. Almost there. Now we add 15 plus 35, which is 50. 50 plus 21 is 71. Last, we multiply 71 by 2. So the surface area is 142 units squared. If we are in the United States, it could be 142 yards squared, or 142 feet squared, or 142 inches squared. If using the metric system, it could be 142 millimeters squared, 142 centimeters squared, or 142 meters squared. That's it. Take care.